Democrat Hillary Clinton and Republican John McCain have picked up big endorsements from the New York Times. The newspaper's editorial board says both candidates are the best qualified to win their party's nominations. The Times is strongly endorsing Clinton, saying the board is hugely impressed by her knowledge, intellect, and experience. On the Republican side, the board calls McCain the best candidate in a flawed field. The editorial board says it disagrees with all the leading Republicans in their policies on the Iraq War and the economy, as well as their support for President Bush. But the board says McCain is the only Republican promising to end the George Bush style of governing on behalf of a small percentage of the population.
It was certainly a knock at Giuliani, but hey, that's the business people seem to be in today, knocking Giuliani. And
New York is among more than 20 states holding contests on Super Tuesday, February 5th. John Belmont, The Associated Press.